What's going on, guys? Jay Frickin' C here. Today we're gonna play some more of this. I can't even remember what it's called now. Far Cry Primal. I had a brain fart. So I've been playing a bunch without you guys. I've did a lot of these little missions, kind of. I also went up here and opened up these little outposts. I actually tried to record this outpost, but there was an update to the recording software, and it jacked my stuff up, so didn't get to record that one. But now we're moving down here to the Burning Spear, and we're gonna open it up. We also upgraded our bow and arrow. It's like maxed out now. I don't know how strong that makes it, but it's there. These guys, the fire dudes, they keep on spreading all this fire everywhere, and it's kind of bumming me out. I'm not happy about the fire. So we're almost there. We got to go up there. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like we can go through here, through this canyon, up till this road, and then follow the road back up. So we're kind of going to walk past it, but then we'll come back to it later. I'm like a salmon trying to swim upstream here. It isn't working. Come on, baby. Let me up there. Ah, dude, it's so close. Come on, man. Just let me up there. There we go. I just wanted this rock. Whee! So the burning spear bonfire. We found it. Now all we gotta do is sneak up on everybody and kill them. Oh, I didn't even... I forgot all about my little owl. Get up. Bam! Took that guy out. So that's one. Only need a couple more now. What? Boom! Right in the head. I didn't mean to do that. Light up this bonfire here. Yep. There we go. We got another bonfire lit. So now we can go to the outpost here, or we could do the shaman mission. I'm feeling the shaman mission, not gonna lie. Let's go do it. I'll just run right past those yaks. They please don't chase me. They're chasing me. I'll dodge. Are they still chasing me? Nope. It's all right, because I got them. Suck it, yak. Yeah, y'all better run. Thought you could chase me? Show you what you're dealing with. You also might notice my spear fully upgraded. Looking so good. What are those things? What? Defend the Winja. What do you mean, defend the Winja? What's attacking the Winja? Oh, here they come. Yeah, you better go the other way. Here come a bunch of dudes. Oh my god, they spawned right on me. Look at that guy's gone. He's just taking off. He said he ain't messing with us. He saw Takar here and he ran away. What else we got? Are we done? This quest probably got jacked up because that guy took off running, huh? I give up. We're gonna leave the mission area. Kupur. Track the captured Winja. What the hell's going on? I'm freaking out. Oh, it's like a lion. You better run. None of these lions want to mess with me. Fire weapons. It's gonna be the blue guys. They got the fire. They've been using it a lot lately, trying to kill me. Here's another burnt up homie. Not looking so good. There's a bunch of blood. Another burnt up homie. Winjaslagash. They almost escaped. But not quite. This way? Hope I'm going the right way. Yep, here we go, there's blood. The marsh, or the Mashbaya rocks. We discovered something new. Not based. Udon pest. See, so these guys don't like the Udam either. Oh, gutted him. Udam Pest thinks it's strong. You will burn. These blue people are not playing around. Look, he has a Winja, though. They have a Winji, though. I can't let them kill a Winja. How do I get out of this water? We got a checkpoint. Here we go. Let me use the my old buddy here. Sunwalker's cage winja. Now I break Sunwalker camp. Oh wow, they're keeping us in the in a freaking gnarly hole. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. We won't allow that. So I think where we're gonna start, look, blood prints in there. I think we should start with this guy. Ugh, got him. Then we'll get this guy, right? Uh-oh. Don't see me, don't see me. Okay. So that's two down. I think we're gonna sneak up in here and free our buddies. Oh, I can't. I don't have that ability. Where will this lead me? Down to the water? Oh god, Tiger, you scared me. Whew! That fool just... Oh my god, are you serious? How many headshots can you take? Holy crap, bro. You're a monster! Oh my god! Are you effing serious right now? He killed my freaking dude. Give me my spear. There we go. Get your ass off of me. Come here, Tiger. Get back up. You're gonna help me kill these guys. I can't believe that guy took all them bullets to the face. Bullets. I mean, arrows. But still. Crazy. Give me all this stuff back. That guy should have like 10 arrows in his head. Yeah, get that guy. There we go. Get him with the owl. I love that. It's like a free kill. Easy. Hey, homies. Come on out. Let's be free. How do I... Do I have to burn this thing? No? There it goes. Come on out. Be free with me. Be free. Join me in my freedom fight. Me and my Winja brothers. Boom, right in the side. The spear is so gnarly. Ugh, right in his head. Let's go up here. We gotta burn the camp down. Is that light on fire? Is that something we can burn down? What about this thing? Oh, I lit myself on fire. Great. Light this thing on fire. Light this thing. Hey, you guys like fire so much? Have some. You. Light on fire. We can light this big old thing on fire. Oh, they're coming. Let me light this on fire before we go. Before they get here. Oh, I think I accidentally killed a villager. Oh, leave the camp. We have a mission. Time to leave. Didn't even realize it. Who is that? Winja. Oh! Damn.
Winja, do hesti. Cha, moro.
Tua lachenti.
Oh.
Moose hesti.
Imo. Hey, guar, fucking hest.
It fights with fire like Azila.
Hisilahwe, por he, hilst.
Whoa.
We, hest.
It dreams to be like us. She's got big eyes. You are strong, Winja. Hell yeah, I am. You want to rule Oreos like Azilia? I will make you great. You will serve only me, only Batari. I serve no one. You want to fight like Azila? It will burn like Wenja. What are we doing? Going in the water. Right? Yeah, let's go. This ain't so bad. We're going for a swim. I swim all the time. We'll go this way. As much as that little cave, like, looks enticing, we're going this way. We're leaving the camp. How do I leave the camp? Just swim? So, like, did we even save any of our winches, or did we all die? This is just a wash. Oh, I found shark skin. Nice. Swim faster. What are you doing? Ooh. That was a little close for my comfort. Look, there's a guy. They know where I'm at. Run. We gotta swim faster. This is not cool at all. So basically we found out that the fire people, the blue people, they got a leader too, right? First What did we call him? Now I return to the village. The Taken Ouija completed. But the bad guys for the like cannibal crew, right? He was a bad guy. And now we found this woman, the leader of the Blue Men. Beastmaster, you saved Ouija from Sunwalkers. Did I? Our brother's spirit thanks you. I saw a leader of Sunwalker. She took a Ouija. You see Battery, the sun daughter with heart of fire? Hell yeah, I did. She's a freaking jerk. We're building her temple in marshlands. I find Batari once. I find her again. The sun daughter is born from fire. She screams in flames, burns men to ash. I'll kill her. Grow stronger, Beastmaster. Soon you face Batari. Ooh. The embers of war ignite. Alright. Fire Screamer Fort. Well, that's way out of our area. We're not going over there yet. That's for sure. Wow. We gotta still get this guy, the Thinker. We gotta get this guy over here. And this warrior dude is still over here with his one eye. We got a lot to do.